Well, the Tennessee Supreme Court is suspending all jury trials until next year. The moratorium begins next Monday, the 28th, and it lasts until February 26th. Now, this suspension includes all in-person proceedings in municipal, juvenile, general sessions, trial, and appellate courts. We're told it's because of rising cases of COVID-19 and hospitalizations in the state. Now, before that announcement, Tennessee jury trials had been postponed through the end of January.